stone to give him light for many a mile to go that night before he reached a town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh, many a mile to go that night before he reached a town. Oh, he ran till he came to the farmer's pen. The ducks and the geese were kept therein. He said, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh. Goose by the neck, he threw a duck across his back, and he didn't mind the quack, quack, and the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh, he didn't mind the quack, quack, and the legs all dangling down, oh. Well, the old gray woman jumped out of bed, out of the window she popped her head, crying, John, John, the great goose is gone, the fox is on the town, oh, town, oh, down, oh, John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh. Till he came to his nice warm den, and there were the little ones, 8, 9, 10, saying, Daddy, Daddy, better go back again. It must be a mighty fine town, oh, town, oh, town, oh, Daddy, Daddy, go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town, oh. The fox and his wife, without any strife, they cut up the goose with a fork and a knife, and they never had such a supper in their life. And the little boys chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh, they never had such a supper in their life, and the little boys chewed on the bones.
Yes.
Awesome. Alright, I'm ready for my closure, Mr. DeMille. I don't know what to do.